official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now. Now we have Typhoon on the attack.
At better than 460 pounds, there's a reason they call him Earthquake, folks. Hang on.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977.
Let's talk briefly about Vader. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
A tornado tag match tests the will of a tag team in a very unique way. You have to be on the lookout for an attack coming at you and your partner at once. It's pure bedlam.
Okay, slow down. I think they're a strong team with tons of ability, but strong enough to conquer a tornado tag team match? We'll need to see about that one.
Vader showing us how to get it done.
Clearly not concerned with his own well-being there.
Zeroing in on the shoulder now.
Look at this. Showing some quickness there.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
The drop undoubtedly did some damage. Had that one well scouted.
He may have to worry about internal injuries.
He wants no part of the outside. A bad spot here for Earthquake.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Earthquake's off the Richter scale right now.
Counter here, and he gets him with the counter. That might have hurt his head just as much.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
The Lunatic Fringe is one of the toughest, most unpredictable superstars in sports entertainment today. Maybe even ever. Ambrose will do whatever's necessary to pick up the win.
What is it that Vader can do here for a revival at this point in the match?
Yes! Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He may get the three count right there.
He got it! He got it! He's done it!
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
Tag teams beware, these two guys are legit.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody.